new website which RRM is going to talk about. This is a new website. Basically, Vyankala, what I need to ask you is that while the industry has spoken about its challenges, what challenges as the Indian Army, I mean, as ADP, are you facing at your end in terms of integration?
The response from the industry has been fantastic.
Right.
Like I told you, it's a small team.
Right.
It's a small team of about 4 officers. So the challenge is of hooking up the right people in the industry.
Right. Right.
In specific segments with the concerned users within the army, because the army is a huge organization. That is the basic role of the Army Design Bureau. It's more of a facilitator.
Right. So definitely, I mean, we have also been interacting with the Indian industry, and the main issue with them is that, like, you know, I mean, it's difficult to reach out.
Correct.
You know, so how do we break this?
So we have a touch point. The telephone numbers of these gentlemen, and the office phone numbers, their website is available, right? And you just reach out to us, and I can assure you that within a reasonable time.
Right.
Maybe 48 hours. We'll get back to you.
And one very pertinent point which came from the industry was, of course, here itself it was pointed out on the lack of testing facilities. That's one issue. But on the other hand, they say that whatever we have tested, whatever the Indian Army has tested, it likes to go with that. Despite the fact that the test was carried out in 2011, and now we are like saying 2017, and the technology has advanced, and we are offering more, but still you want to go with a product which you tested and tried.
The trial procedure is very, very exhaustive.
Right.
And since it has ramifications, so there is, when you're talking about the trial being done by the Army,
right,
our procedures are very different.
Right.
Right. That is for a mature product for which we asked for, and so we, in the entire capital acquisition stage, we will come to the trial stage after a particular point.
Right.
So here, that was not what was being discussed. Here, what was being discussed is that the industry is setting up.
That of course. That
these are two different things.
Right.
They are not trials.
Lastly, are you satisfied with the response that you're getting from the Indian industry response to these problem statements?
Definitely. They don't. I mean, you just see the number of people who have come down, to show their
behavior.
Definitely.
So, what's your forward-looking statement as far as this whole concept of Make in India in defense is concerned?
At our very, very modest level, the ADP level, what we're looking at is creating more touch points like this, both formal and informal, where we can put across people, because see, at the end of the day, the industry will commit its resources where they feel that something will fructify at the end of the day.
Sure.
So for that, there has to be constant interaction, and that's what the entire aim of this entire seminar.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.